Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on! In the back! Come on! Let's go! Come on!
Hands right your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Why are you in steering mode?
I'll handle the blasters.
And go down
blow yourself up.
Listen up.
Targeting
settings. Get these assholes in the closet.
I learned that a while back on the 360. It won't let you change it while you're online. You have to do it when you're in story mode. Okay. Yeah. What did they do? Change something? Oh. Sign into Xbox Live to play online. Why is it saying that?
A game glitch or something.
Let me restart it. Oh yeah, E in story mode. Okay, go over to settings, and it's gonna go to, when you press it, you're gonna automatically be on controls. So just go ahead and press it again, or press A, and then go down to it where it says aim assist and all that. It should be actually not grayed out. Like you should be able to actually change it. Okay. Yeah. I think it's four. I can't remember the exact one that allows you to aim at any character, and while you're shooting, you can just press the right joystick and it automatically aim at the other person. Or, I think aim partial is the one where it'll aim at the character. But if you want to start aiming at another character to kill them, you have to let go of your trigger, aim over, and then shoot at the other person. I think that's how it goes. Alright. Well, I'm here somewhere. Whenever you're ready. Not modifying my vehicle. I'm just waiting until you're ready.
Hello.
to a festive horn this time. Oh, wait. Oh, no, there it is. You didn't get it yet? Oh, okay. Now it's showing me all the stuff they gave me.
Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy, LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs something. And y'all just might...
What? 22. Here. Shouldn't, but okay. Mm-hmm. Kind of weird, but,
how you doing?
Well, I haven't gotten on very rarely. The most I've gotten on since the last time you were on here with me. That's the most. But yeah. Usually when I get off from work, I'm too tired to want to even play the game. Yeah, turn around. Get up early again. It's fun. And yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is too dark. Yep, I'm up. Mm-mm. Yeah, I didn't even think to even dress my character up yet. I've only been on for, what time is it? Been up since noon. Damn, it's already almost 3.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Like the other day, I was telling you, I was playing online and it showed you hop online. And then I went to go and try to invite you, and then it said you were off for like 20 hours. I'm like, okay, maybe I was looking, maybe I saw someone else hop online and thought it was you. Yo, this is like the other day. It was when we ended up playing together, but I was online earlier that night, left, and then came back and found out you were still online, and that's when you told me you were on vacation, on break. Nope, retail doesn't have breaks. Hell, people be coming in tomorrow. You're having a Black Friday sale? Like, no, sir. And then me and Brad was talking about how, like, I work at a discount store. It's pretty much Black Friday 365. What if it snows here too? It don't snow here,
does it? GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Welcome back. Let us take a second bite of cherry, yes? This time we can do things differently.
Over in the when you're in that very beginning, when over in town that's not like it snows or female. Yeah, it does.
Watch out for patrol boats.
This here, it probably just not doing it because it's supposed to be a tropical island. You know, because the weather pattern isn't that fucked up yet. If you look at when you're at the pier, or any of the docking ports, have you noticed where it looks like a giant set of stairs? And if you see how high it goes up, or how high the water goes up, I was saying that to someone. I was like, that might be their way of like demonstrating or, you know, parroting off of the fact that global warming is so bad that the water has risen up that high. If that made any sense. God, I gotta go all the way around, don't I? I mean, seriously, does it make any sense? Oh, you're on a boat? Really? I was gonna go over there, over in that direction. Oh. Yeah, right here. He said it wouldn't let me. Lies. No, I know that part, but that's what I was saying. I was trying to come over here, and I was like, oh, alright.
You know, a man like Mr. Rubio, he would rather die than abandon his expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed.
You're watching TV show Two Broke Girls.
ATM.
You know the guy Olaf that was the cook? There was a YouTube video discussing if maybe actor was the person voicing Poloff, or whatever his name is. But they said it wasn't him. Be interesting. I know, it sounds just like him, but yeah. Ooh, you're about to hit the blue, I mean, what am I looking at? Oh, these two. They win. And my priority is not set to aim. It's on free aim again.
Hmm.
He said, did you hear what he said? No, he said, hey guards, shut up. I'm meditating over here. You probably heard something different.
Oh, yeah. Here comes a car heading towards us.
Did you get seen by
him?
Oh,
he was spotted by Hanley.
Enemy helicopters inbound.
Get to go over to the quit. You don't have to save it. You would just go down. Matter of fact, I'm gonna change mine back over. You change it to the thing, and then, or however you want it, and then just press start to, you know, continue with the game, or let it keep going, and then switch to go to online. Just don't join anybody else that has a different priority targeting. I'm trying to see, do I have to change my setting? I'm trying to find someone I can aim at. Yeah, I have to. No, I was looking, there was a character I can aim at to see if I have to change the setting, and yeah, I do have to change it.
I promise, I was at the movies. I must have thrown out my ticket.
I am tough.
Yeah, I'm
tired of your bullshit, Michael! Tired!
Oh yeah, I noticed it changed a few things in the map, like... Dang it, stop. Where, on the map, there's certain things more highlighted. Like, all the same missions they've been had, but it shows a different logo, or it's a larger logo, so you can... I don't know how to explain it. Alright, now I changed the setting. Oh yeah, there's a pop-up message at the top left that describes saying visit any of the locations marked on the map to start a mission or something like that. Yeah, I got it. I'm going to online now. Okay. Okay. I could have swore when you do join someone's aim, where the aim priority is changed, it'll say your priority is changed, but then when you leave and go back to online or free mode, I thought it switched back automatically. It'll say your targeting has been reverted back to whatever. Invite, or you just gonna start it from where you're at? So it actually shows me on. All right. See, that's what it was doing to me earlier when I was trying to join you, but here we go. I'm at the casino. I'm about to go spin the wheel. They changed it. I forgot.
Come check out the podium car. On the podium.
It was just one I was trying to win, but I like the way it looked, but I didn't. I'm not sure what it was called.
Track is open and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse
you're
and cheer the
so you're
to
on
victory.
Did you try joining that way? See, that's weird. Okay. Oh, I went to your profile and tried to send you an invite and it said that. Okay, whatever it is you was wanting to do, set it up again and just invite me through, now, if it's still acting up, I'll just restart my whole console. Okay.
Now it's all about quality me time. Move on. I've moved on. I'm golden.
Oh, God.
Yeah, the funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.
Hashtag back on top.
Thank you.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help? I can do it briefly.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Alright, I'm back. Okay, did you look at what I sent you? Yeah, did you see the map? There was a person, I was taking when I was at the casino, and we know how when you expand the map and it shows you who else is in there. And it was someone with the gamer tag, BombaTom295, literally, that's what it's... How was it? Because I like listening to him on my way to work. Dick McGee. There's this another comedian that goes on there a lot. I'm trying to think of his name. Did you ever listen to their on YouTube? They have, I can't remember what channel it was on, but they uploaded Bob and Tom skits. Like, it was the one, oh no, Mr. Obvious. My favorite one was the guy talking about there was a monster in his garbage disposal. Or a sink monster or some shit. And then he was just sitting there trying to reenact what it was sounding like. Oh. Still want to do another mission, or oh, there it is. Oh, you still gotta make your phone call. Oh. See, it was taking a while for me to even join your invite. Just now went through. Someone's going to call off and they're going to ask you to come in and take over. Fuck no.
If I don't pay it back, he'll kill me.
Shit, I swear.
Thank you.
us to chill.
Yeah, you got fucked like the pussy you is.
All quality merchandise. I can personally assure you of that. Makes you proud to be an American, doesn't it? There's nothing passive-aggressive about that. What do you say? One for you, one for the wife? Good to see you. There you go.
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on Maze Bank foreclosures. I'm pretty sure.
Man, no, I heard your whole conversation, but no, I was driving to Toledo Bay to go to my arcade to collect money, and there was a yellow letter A on the map by where the satellites are. I went up to it, and it was just basically the same thing where Agent 14 calls and says, don't ask how I got your number, blah, blah, blah. That's all it does. I thought it was something new. That's what I was meaning, like, they changed it, like, they added more markers, they've changed the icons a bit to catch your attention, I'm assuming. But, yeah, I'm just driving around. But, if you're ready to do whatever I am. Unless you gotta make another phone call or something. Mm-hmm. Guy was like, fuck no. Uh-oh, what happened? What went down? Unable to fight the game. Oh. It's telling me I'm unable to invite the game. That's a new... I don't know, they're having issues, or I just need to reboot altogether. I think I... Okay. Yeah, I got $1,476,000 so far, but I'm trying to keep from spending money, but I have to get ammo and whatnot. But you gotta at least have $2,800,000, I believe. Because I bought the cheapest... No, I mean, like, to get the Franklin CEO thing, I had to, I bought the cheapest one, which was right down the, I'm not sure where it's at exactly. It's near downtown. I don't see the difference in what would matter that the more expensive one you buy, they all do the same thing. Alrighty. Why is that I'm in my arcade, and when I stand near the door that goes upstairs, my controller's vibrating. Ooh, is there something here? Okay. I need to talk to her.
Oh, hey. Hi.
Collect a media stick. Oh, it's right there behind these two people that stand by the bar. That song that just played sounded familiar. Oh, I found another MP3. That's what it was. It was sitting on the counter. Who was playing that? Oh, talking about, yeah, they sued him because he was claiming that his, yep, you're watching that Vanilla Ice clip. Yeah, he was stealing. I started to say there was a reality show that me and Brad liked to watch that had him in it, and he, the Vanilla Ice Project, and he had a, they say he had stole tools or something. Headlights don't work for some reason. I keep getting a prison break heist up the invite for someone named Next Gen Goldie, and I haven't gotten yours yet. Here, let me restart my console. This some... No. Alright, see how that works. See, it won't let me send nothing to you. It says... Okay. Alright. Saying getting online... Okay, now it's accepted it. Yeah, I think we should both just reboot our consoles. Disher. I do want more coffee. Be right back. Oh, he came back, has he? Disher. Oh, alright. Okay. Is he talking about, like, I know he's joking, but I'm like, in the game, he's talking about, no, I'm talking about the hate crime. Oh, okay. I thought he was talking about in the game. I'm like, yeah, I think everyone pretty much says that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Man. Not lately. I have in the past when he had this Dave Chappelle show. But yeah, I remember the one where he's supposed to be an old blind man who was in a Ku Klux Klan, who was part and had no idea he was black. I should look him up on YouTube. Yeah, the show, but I've never seen that particular skit. I should look him up. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Welcome back. Let us take a second bite at Jerry, yes? This time we can do things differently. Catch them off guard at their weakest point. Or we can do exactly the same as last time. If it is not broken, why fix it? Or as we say in Russia, real man needs only one pair of dents. Now, it is short swim to the island. Watch out for patrol boats.
Just go to your... Just open your start menu and go to the controls. It's going to be grayed out, but it'll show you what your current setting is. Matter of fact, check mine. Aim. Yep. Okay. If I can get a boat, I'm almost to the shore. Back. Yeah.
Remember,
chamber. Cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Which one are you gonna get? Never mind. That barely made any noise. Yeah, I see somebody walking all the way down there, but no one over here yet. Probably despawned. Oh, I know, maybe. Is that the one we had? I think that's the one we had. Yeah, probably. It's not like Hitman, you can't pick up the dead body and move them. Now what is it disabling the tower do? I heard a gunshot, I'm like, what the hell? I like how you can aim at him. Where?
Now, I'm sure you remember the route, yes? To the vault.
Grab something. You're not gonna respawn, are you? No. But I'm getting him. Just go to the underground vault. Go upstairs? Yeah, we have to go up. There's a painting. Do you want to steal it? Oh crap, how'd I do this?
So, you are at Fingerprint Scanner. The tool we took from Head of Cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you. It would be a crime to leave it behind. Always worth looking in the safe.
There we go. I'll do it again.
Don't forget. assuming you can get there.
Your way. I'm working on it. There we go. It's going through now. What the fuck is this? How many times do I have to keep hacking this? I don't need to hack this in. Yeah, I'm kidding. Okay, got it.
Bravo.
Yeah. So do I. Now we're doing. Now someone is following behind and shooting at me. I might get in there. Okay, where's that at? Oh shit. Yeah, they showed up just as we were leaving it. That's it, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Found out. Oh, press the button. Alright, do we need a vehicle?
Okay, the compound is behind us, and the hard part is done. Now, do not die on the easy part, yes? Get out of there. Go! The airstrip exit point should be on your radar.
I got grenades I can throw at them, but I can't, Oh, okay.
This time is the straw that breaks the camel's hump, I think.
Shit, I got... Wait, where are we? I can't shoot guns at them because I'm out of, regular bullets. I have to get out and use my shotgun, but...
Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!
Oh, don't think. Oh,
Alright, where are we swimming to? Like, just...
If you're, looking for me, I have...
Yeah, I need snacks and whatnot. Alright. Let me die. There it goes. Stopping it and he'll hit pieces of rock and then it makes him go, oh my god, go. Stopping and then it's like little brushes of stuff, seaweed. Fuck, I need to die. Never mind. Come on, get on.
Is there a plane? Do not fly over compound. The air defenses there are still online.
Oh, there's no big cutscene with what's his face. I was gonna go to the clothing store. Now see, look at the H on the map. It's, they do that now. They have little, it's a little tiny icon to show you what the heist is for. That's what I was talking about earlier. Alright, here's my car. Oh yeah. Huh. Oh, there it is. Wait, it's not letting me... Oh, it's left. Okay. Time to stop.
Hey, buddy!
Oh, you fell off. I was like, is this your way you're going? Gosh. This the one you got? Or did... Oh, I thought you already bought it. Okay. The cheapest one. I don't know how much money you have. I mean, I don't see the difference besides the location. And, you know, I want to make money on mine and actually, you know, decorate it, but... The other one's up the street. He says and she says.
Hello.
Oh, when did you get here, boo boo? Where are you going? Oh, okay.
My God.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I want to do is get that little and get the stun gun, but I think you have to have the armory or gun safe.
Hey, can you just hold there for a second, please? Boss, you got a visitor. Oh, yeah? That's who it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
Hey!
I don't get
what's it. Cracking? So what you think about all this?
I don't get it. I thought Franklin was like in his early 20s.
Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down. Shit, you the owner. I'm the manager.
Yeah, I guess they're actually aged in real time. I guess like 2013 up to now.
Shit, he don't get around too much no more. Man, everybody I asked about setting this thing up, they all pointed straight at you.
Because it's weird. They aged his character. He was like early 20s when the game came out. But now he's like...
Big house, nice cars, a family, and everything. But damn, man, I miss getting these fucking hands dirty. And from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk with me. I want to show you something.
He's taking you all seriously.
I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with them. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people. Or their wife might be screwing the tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help him with all that.
I'm still streaming, so it's recording.
This is your office. I'm going to get all these jobs for us, and they're going to show up on this computer right
here.
Watching
the same play out.
It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list name. And we straight.
Sitting at the computer.
That's our hacker right there, Imani. She works up on the operation floor where all the high-tech shit at.
Hey, Monty.
Man, these kids, man.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Nah, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you?
He doesn't say the N-word anymore.
Why you didn't tell me? I'm the one who called that pimp. Put him up on everything, dog.
He said racial epithet. You motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? He doesn't say that word anymore.
I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's right, I'm going to sue y'all ass.
I wonder if it has something to do with all those memes or YouTube videos of people modding that cut scene with him and Franklin in front of his aunt's house.
Nah, put that shit away.
And change it to a bunch of goofy shit.
Budding cannabis scene. I remember this dude when he was broke as fuck.
Or maybe they're trying to keep it from being so racist, who knows.
Eating grapes in the cockpit with the captain. Look at you. And you, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass because you know what's happening. But I ain't tripping. Because now it's LD's turn to come up. How's that for a sample?
Okay, I see you. Look at this, some good shit.
You damn straight. That's that pie-yow.
All right. Hey, you get going on those. I'll be in my office, all
right? Who is that badass little fist looking bitch? Nice young lady with the profitable posterior right there.
Nigga, that's Imani. That's Pearly, nigga, the homegirl's daughter. She handle all our hacker type shit.
Ooh, that's Pearly's daughter. I should have known. She hacking this shit too? I didn't even know they had a computer. Damn, I feel old.
Tell me about it. You get going on those jobs. I'm gonna go work on this big client for us, all right?
Wait. You mean big client like Tony McTony? Come on, man. Tell me you got Tony McTony. Ah, see if Tony McTony will post my weed on his page, man. You got me, Frank? Come on, man.
Whatever I got going, man, you got going. So I'm gonna look out for you. Hey, I'll be in my office. You keep doing what you're doing.
Man, he be lying like a motherfucker. But anyway, though, now look at you. You feel like somebody now, huh? You OG now. Your nuts is almost big as mine, but they won't be. Not at all.
It's so goofy because if he had a female character, he would have said the exact same thing. Maybe not, unless they changed it. Like, it shows me at the entrance. No, I didn't think about that part, but I didn't even notice it. It just seems like I thought they'd... Man, you never know. I recorded it, I just haven't gone back and watched it. I gotta go to restroom, be right back. I'm back. That's fine. Okay. Oh yeah, you gotta talk to Dre and everything. Oh, alright. Eventually you will. You go upstairs. Your garage is either upstairs, or you can take the elevator to go straight to the ground. Oh, I didn't have to go to the elevator myself.
Hey, you know that Sprunk motorbike team? Man, they've been having a hell of a year picking up Grand Prix like they coming out of a fucking vending machine. Well, that star rider just broke his winning streak, got his personal super tuned up ride stolen. So he came to us. Man, the way he was talking about that bike, you'd think he gave birth to that motherfucker or some shit. Apparently a gang of Rick.
Alright, I don't know if it closed out for you. I closed it out so I can get the marker to show up. Or is he still talking for you? Yeah, he did. I had to make him stop hanging up for it to do it for me, so I'm his right now. Alright. Yeah, this is the one I never finished myself, because I was playing this when you hopped online the other day, was talking to me, and I couldn't figure it out. Where is that? Come on. That's where the door is on a different side, but okay. Alright, here we go. You can either go in quiet, or you can just... Well, you don't want to blow them up, because you can end up destroying what? It's gonna be on the back of the that plane, that cargo box. Go right behind it. I think the game is trying to trick me into blowing up the spike, because it was trying to aim for somebody who was hiding, but it was right in the view of, oh, that was weird, right in the view of the spike itself. Is it two of them now? Yeah, there's two of them. Another one spawned up when, oh, that was weird. Oh. Man, this is acting glitchy, but okay. Then it says locate how to, oh wait. There was two of them there. One spawned when it came up, you got on it, and then it was, here, you can take it. But then all of a sudden, I was trying to take the other one, thinking. Yeah, I couldn't figure it out. And I ran out of time. I even climbed all the way to the top and I couldn't find it. Yeah, I'll take this other one. Wait, is that it? Oh, it's a tool. Nothing in here. Go to the other one. Wait, where you at? No. How did you get out? Yes, I'm still in the hangar. Okay. No, I am in the hangar still. I don't know. And I don't see you. It shows you, like, I don't see you on the mini-map. I see you when I expand it, but, oh. I'm still one of these cars. No. Oh. No, you're invisible, and the bike is just driving around by itself. Yeah, it's just driving itself. Yeah. Oh, right here on the wall, isn't it? Where? Yeah, there's a button right there, but it's not letting me push it. It won't let me ride with you. Just go leave that hangar and I'll drive out. Yeah, it did the animation and you weren't visible. But here it is. We'll go here. Go ahead and take it and then I'll just, okay, now I'm on it. Now you're gonna pull me off it. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's weird. It's acting all glitchy. Here. How in the world am I supposed to leave? Yeah. It won't give me the yellow marker. Okay, now it's another yellow marker I can go to. Cause I'm like, it showed me that one when I hopped on the bike. Okay, there it is. I'm on my way out. I've been streaming it. I need to go on YouTube and export it. I mean, on Twitch and export it. Okay, now I'm, I don't know where you're at. Oh, you're okay. I'm just now giving my car. Okay. Where's the drop off at? Oh, there it is, right next to the, alright. That set me a waypoint. Hit a group. Oh, accidentally hit a group of people. I don't know. It doesn't say. Alright.
boss. Hi there. What do you need? Anything to keep you productive, boss. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. Have a good day.